when installing samples, especially the ones with the deeper, you want to make sure that you thumb the material down into the corners of the samples. Again, you want to trim the samples back so that they're flush with the tops of the molds. Making sure there's no indentations from the ramming. And then you want to smooth the surfaces of them.